Diver will appear on national TV after he was asked to help the History Channel. The program will present evidence from a dive showing giants once lived right here in Arkansas. New at 10, 5 News reporter Aubrey Killian has the story.
It's a 2-day, 40-feet adventure.
Being the explorer, I had to go look at it.
Mike Young is our tour guide. The Fort Smith diver says we are looking for Native American giants.
They were between 8 and 10 feet tall, some up to 12 feet long, the skeletal remains. They had two rows of teeth instead of just one row of teeth, and they were rumored to be, well, the Native Americans had legends that they were cannibalistic, and so they also had red hair.
Our adventure took place back in July on Beaver Lake.
There was one room off to the back that did get pretty tight.
No skeletons were found this time, but Young says there is strong evidence that they lived here in Arkansas.
This cave also had a flowing spring in it, which would have been an ideal shelter.
Young says this dive was easy, nothing like this one in Puerto Rico.
If you panic at any time, it's probably going to be fatal.
Which is why extensive training is so important.
The gravel bank collapsed on us and buried me, you know, and I had about 8 minutes worth of air. And so I had to start digging. I mean, that's the only thing. If you panic, then it's over.
A story of hunting giants and squeezing through tight spots, he says, is just another day on the job. In Fort Smith, Aubrey Killian, 5 News.
Young's dive is expected to air on History Channel on November 4th.